only what can carry maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
Brace yourselves and haul your asses to port. We're weighing anchor.
Rub your socks and grab your cock. This ship is sailing.
Wake up, men.
You'll dream what you like after death.
You did us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. Just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
In honest service, there are thin commons. No wages are. Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now, I have been among you 6 weeks, and in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own, and with so fierce a convention that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But if it's a captain you see in me now, I then, I'll be your bloody captain. Yeah! For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man. Yeah! Oh.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Folks are correct. Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius. I'm Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward.
I've no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time, west of the Leeward Islands. Well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
Thank you. Funny that.
With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. And an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.